This is my dinner I made, by the way.
I'm not on the screen.
Oh.
Hang on. Let me look.
It's like spaghetti with fish.
Yeah. Some scallops and some shrimps there, too.
One second here. Alrighty, so... Oh, where'd it go? I was just looking.
Oh, sorry. There it is.
There. Cass's dinner.
Are you broadcasting it over Twitch?
Spaghetti and fish or shrimp or something?
Shrimp and scallops.
Ah, very good.
In a, what's called a vodka sauce.
Vodka.
So I'm really drunk from my pasta.
Alright, hold on a second here. View. Edit. Just changing the title of the video here, folks. Just be one second. Update. Okay, there we go. Good. View. Okay. What am I doing here? Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm playing video games. Well, let's do that, shall we? Let's play some video games. Just gonna play some video games. Okay, so back to Jack 3. Anything on the map we should know about? Stuff. The little green things there are side missions. Usually get to this location before the time runs out things. Cool. So let's go talk to the king. King of the Wastelanders. Whatever it takes, save the Wastelanders. There's a storm coming. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through. Whee! Never mind. Damn indestructible.
Sounds like saying fuck you, fuck you.
Stop hitting my head on the cactus! Taking this one. Okay. Alright. Alright, oh great, time limit. Awesome.
Wait, the door's open.
Oh shit! Forward is good. see the light. God, really?
I'll put a good word in with Davis.
Thanks. Okay, thank God. That was how much time I had left to rescue all of them. Like, what? Are you kidding? Really? Oh my God, I can't see where I'm going. Okay, here we go.
Help me! Job and it's getting real crazy. I'm here now and I can't see where the fuck I'm going. Jesus, really? Taking 4 minutes to get to this guy? Oh shit! Ouch! I was not aware there was a giant cliff there because I can't see anything! Shit balls, Batman.
Heels.
Where am I going?
Oh, there he is. What the hell? Oh shit, he's dead. Oh shit.
Thank you.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do to defeat this thing. Zapping me, please. Holy shit, like, just have a limitless reach. That's good. Fucking shit, just enough already. I cannot see where the fuck I'm going at all. I gotta get around this thing. Oh, come on! Oh my god, let me... Can I drive, please? Right there! Holy shitballs, Batman.
Wow. Are you actually parking it?
Yes.
Yeah, you can never tell which one you used.
Yeah. Okay.
It'd be really funny if you could somehow get a replay of that without the sandstorm. You see the ridiculous path you were taking.
Oh, yeah. Seeing me just trying to plow through a rock,
like up walls
for like 5 minutes. Okay, so let's go to the fist. I think it's probably the next gladiator thing.
Stood between us and the desert's cruel kiss. I used to be the tall puppy on that baby. Wanna try to beat me, score?
Oh, don't worry. Jack beats things all the time. Hey, Jack?
So many double entendres and innuendos in this one. Where? Oh, there. Okay. Sure, let's do this ow thing. The shooting and the score and the points and the stuff. there we go. Apparently playing all night and the sun is coming up. Damn it. Fuck. It could have been it right there. Thank you.
Yay!
So, you nippers walloped me score. Fine, the top poppy has to be snipped sometime. Law of the Land says the top gunner holds a special trophy in honor of their skill. This crystal's yours now, but I'll be getting it back soon enough.
Hmm. A light eco crystal. Ooh. Cool. Yeah. So that's basically a skill game you can go in and play and try to beat your score whenever you want. Smash up the marketplace. Things have stuff.
Yes, they do.
Well, sometimes they have stuff. Back to the gladiatorial arena. That would suck if I just jumped into the lava right there. Alright.
Greetings, brave fighters! The one, the only, the greatest highness of all highnesses! The magnificent, eminently!
Enough! Just get on with it!
Sorry, I got a bit carried away. Did I mention how fabulous your hair looks? Another round of games has been called. This is combat to the death. Good luck, and may the bravest man, or in some cases animal, win.
The Vulcan Fury. Oh, fabulous. Fabuloso. Oh my god!
Sick? Jack? Dexter?
Sick!
Hey!
Don't you two look sorry of an effort.
What are you doing here?
Honing my skills. Let's finish this.
Whoa, come on, Sig. I'm not gonna fight you.
If we don't, he'll kill us both. Rule of the arena. Sorry, nothing personal.
Uh-oh.
Blasphemy! One must destroy the other. Complete the test, or face worse pain.
I just know I'm gonna regret this.
Seize them! How dare you two defile the purity of the arena? Sig, your time in Haven City has poisoned you. And you, newcomer, you deserve no mercy. I should toss you both into the jaws of the desert. However, Sig, your years of service as our spy in Haven have earned you a chance to redeem yourself. But only this once.
A spy?
Just shut up. I'll tell you later.
There is a nest of Metalpedes not too far from here. They have been harassing our artifact carriers for some time. I want you to drive into the heart of the nest and take out all the creatures you find inside. I'd say good luck, but then luck won't help you.
Hello?
Hi.
Oh, okay. Everyone's very quiet. New secrets. Hey. Worldwide fight. Hey, stop checkmarking. Thank you. Let's see what we got. Anything? Falcon Fury damage upgrade. Oh, Reflexor. Increased deflections. Concussor damaged upgrade. Well, I can get.
How many do you have available? I can't see because you're video.
Because what? What do you mean you can't see?
It says available. I can't see how many you have available because your video is there.
Oh. There.
One. One pathetic, lonely.
One, or do I? No, I think I have 13, don't I? Or do I have one now? I don't know. Oh, I don't. I have one. Well, poop. Never mind. How many did it say there is? There's 600 in the game? That's a lot.
Time to start checking around them corners.
Yeah. No kidding, eh? Well, there's one up there. Get there. Can I go from here? Oh, really close. Well, fuck. Oh, from here, I bet. Gems are easy as hell to find. Sorry, Jesus.
I'm gonna head to bed, guys.
Alright, have a good night, Cass.
Have a
lovely evening.
See you tomorrow.
See ya.
Will do.
And then there were two. Well, we'll do one more hellish mission. This is the one I think it is. Oh. Ooh. A new vehicle. The Gila Stomper.
Let's do it, Jack.
Nice.
Machine gun! Sig is back. sure this is the way we want to go. Yep. Okay.
Yeah.
guy's pissing me off. So you just fuck off now.
Jack, this is Ashlyn. I'm glad you're still alive.
Yay.
I see Damus still keeps tabs on his old beacons. Listen, I've got to see you immediately. I've landed out by the Oasis, but I don't have much time. Please, come find me.
The Oasis, eh? We'll take the Dune Hopper.
You dumped me, huh? I knew you'd be back for some more orange lovin'. Get a good look. It's the last time you get to see
you. Ashlyn, What are you doing here?
Jack, it's good to see you.
Listen, Toots, you left us in the desert, so talk to the tail. Cause the whiskers ain't listening. We out, Jack.
That beacon you gave me. Thanks.
I knew Damus would find you. He doesn't miss much in this desert.
How do you know him?
It doesn't matter now. Jack, I need you to come back to the city. We're losing the fight. Vigor is drunk on power and he's taken command. He doesn't understand what he's up against. I need you.
Look out!
See where they are. Where are they?
What the fuck?
Am I shooting my own car?
One more.
Need you. I need you.
The city threw me out, remember? They can rot for all I care.
But what about your...
Get it! Just leave. I have new friends now.
So the hero I knew did die in the desert? Or was it long before that? Don't you remember who you are?
I'm through saving the world.
Hey! Got the jet board back. Yay, the jet board. Okay, we'll just go over here.
I think that's a good place to stop.
Huh?
So I think that's a good place to stop for the night.
Yeah, I'm gonna go to this red thing first. Like, get there, get to this way. Yeah, it's this way. Hello? Still not active.
It was active, it just became inactive when you left.
Maybe it's just an exit, it's not an entrance.
Probably, yeah.
Down the stairs. Whee!
Oh,
definitely a good place for the rebound shot thing.
Yep.
Go here. Ah. Aha.
Now we're getting somewhere.
That's the ticket.
There we go.
God, this feels very Crash Bandicoot.
Yeah. Did you even have like a skateboard or something?
No, I just mean like the platform. You know. Look, a hole, jump over it. Quickly. You can't stop moving, so just jump over it quickly. Yep, very fresh. It's just cool to see the progression of Naughty Dog, you know what I mean?
Oh shit, missed it. Hold on. Missed it again! Fuck me.
last one?
Good question. Where's the last one? Where's the last one?
Oh. There it is. Okay. It was actually, like, probably one of the first ones I was supposed to get. It was so obvious, I missed it. That's a much more epic launch jump than in the previous one. Oh boy.
Oh god, not this part.
Here it is!
Not this part.
Of gems.
I'm gonna go back down the hall and check that last pot that you forgot.
Which pot? There was a pot down here? Well, I'm stuck.
Damn it.
Alright. Alright, here we go.
Again, great warrior, but sadly your coming may be too late. You will soon meet the seed of our downfall. It approaches quickly, and I fear we no longer have the power to resist. Behold the pure power of light. We offer what little we have in this dire moment.
It's a light jack power. That, eh?
Interesting.
And you were so worried. This power a little more. Fuck. Wow.
Wow, Sean, I never knew you sucked so bad.
Yeah, I think we're done for tonight. I think we're done for tonight, folks.
Too tired.
I cannot focus anymore. My brain is now mush. Well, we're at 32% already.
Ooh.
We've done a third of the game.
In one night.
It's crazy.
It's pretty awesome.
Yeah. Well, we wanted to, yeah, it's good. I wanted to get through the Jack trilogy before October, so I figure we can probably finish this one in about a week or thereabouts, give or take.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Where'd all our viewers go? Did they all pass out? I think they all passed out. Yeah, they all passed out.
Yeah. Nobody said anything for, like, 20 minutes.
For, like, a very long time. Well, hello and goodbye, whoever's been watching. Hope you enjoyed the show. Probably do some more tomorrow. Back to Jack. Alrighty. In the meantime, lots of other videos in the highlights and saved recorded videos, whatever the fuck they call it, here on Twitch if you want to see more. Alrighty. Take care, everybody. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time for more Jack 3. Until then, sayonara.
Bye.